A long time ago, a magical stone protected the order of the world. It was placed in a holy land by the Lord of Xanthos, Tanis, and guarded by his people. However, the ambitious and evil Lord Bar wanted to have the stone to himself. An epic war broke out between Xanthos and the demons under Lord Bar. In the final battle, Lord Tanis defeated Lord Bar by using the magical power of the stone. Unfortunately, this final act destroyed the stone into a million pieces. Lord Bar's soul and the fragments of the stone fell to earth among the humans, causing a great disturbance in time. Lord Bar's soul was attached to the strongest human on Earth, the Roman Emperor Caesar. The world was in chaos. Lord Tanis used his last bit of strength to protect the core of the stone and summoned the druid, Divich Argus. Tanis gave Divich Argus the core of the stone and instructed him to use it to summon heroes from throughout humanity's history to beat Caesar's army. Tanis also told Divich Argus that only the ones chosen by fate can defeat Lord Bar. The survival of the world rests on the chosen one's shoulders.
Minusmobile.